At Color Me Happy, we love making variegated yarn.
Here are some of our favorite ways. We drizzle it.
Or pour it.
Woohoo! Sometimes we get too much. We can sprinkle it on. We can even stuff it in jars. Michelle likes to spin to make variegated yarn. What are your favorite techniques?